love this game. What is this? Welcome to my castle, where princess and king house here with them, my tower. You'll never save her, in this time, Bowser. King of Koopas. Killed it. Now, you have these Bowser statues, or King Koopa statues, as what they call them in the Super Mario Bros. 3 cartoon. And I have never actually been to the top of the castle. Ooh, secret door. Easter egg. Tower entrance room. Oh, crap! That was just a tower level. And that's gonna take like 50 tries to. That takes like 50 stars to get in. You see these red Goombas? They look like regular Power Goombas, but they are friendly. And says, hey, who are you? And what are you doing here? May 4. Yes, the things. This guy has something funny to say. Says, we're our guards at the castle. Bowser wants us to keep an eye out for a man with a mustache and a red hat. What do you know if you see him? That's just a little bit of, like, witty dialogue for you. And more witty dialogue. If you talk to this guy, he says, I love this level because it's called Piranha Plant. It's a pun off of Piranha and Power Plant. Piranha Plant and Power Plant. You can jump over this and right to Castle Dungeon, up to Rockety Room. And let's go to, I think this is Happy Happy Plains. Yep, it's like super peaceful or Happy Happy Plains or something like that. It has something happy in Plains. And this is technically one of the easy levels that is easy to start off on. And since that I beat that Birdo, since I beat the first story, I think I should beat the whole other two stories, which is that's another one and other stuff. So that's kind of cool. So I might ask Jake if no one has noticed this already. Yet, read the sign. Are you open? No, money. And that's a little too fast. No. Give me shrooms. No, you don't give me. Give me cookies. Hey, you gotta love it, the inventory blocks now is made in Super Mario World. And that's why things fall from the sky in this game. When I get hurt. And yes, these are some of the sprites I use. And a turnip. Hi there, I'm talking turnip. I give you advice for nothing. For once you enter that pipe, you'll meet a friend named Yoshi. Hop on him and for a ride. He can also eat your enemies for you. Yeah, I already kind of knew that, so let's go. Get the extra points for the dying Goombas. Where'd the music go? Aw, there it is. Cause you gotta love the Super Mario 63 music. Did entire flower each. A coin each. Another coin each. And you gotta end it off with one up. It's against the Mario rules. Well, because if you don't, then you're wrong! I thought I was totally gonna lose Yoshi there, so. And we got our first star for this place. And now with our first star, let's go to the next level, which is currently called Koopa Forest. And sadly, it doesn't have the classic you know what I'm talking about. It's a Conroy. Yeah. Speaking of random encounters, more Sugar Conroy. Unknown encounters of certain kinds. Okay, let's go. And supposedly, hence the name, Koopa Forest is full of Koopas. Duh. Block. But the funny little resource for this game, you're gonna actually have put enemies in blocks. I thought it would be a good idea for this stage to have like blocks that are filled with Koopas. And you'll see blocks that are filled with enemies when I play the playthrough for the when I get to the third story of this game. Spiny Eggs Ahoy. Get back here. Because always, you gotta always eat the spiny eggs. Because if you don't, then you're wrong. And if you don't have Yoshi, then you're gonna be kind of screwed here. Because you have to either have Fire Flower or Yoshi. Because if you don't have either, then you're gonna have to, then you're screwed. And the higher it gets, the harder it gets, so. And behold, we lost our Fire Flower. We killed your fairy. And I died. Oh boy. Do this again. And oh crap, I don't have any power-ups and I'm possibly screwed. Can't lose this mushroom because if you do, you're also screwed. And that's wrong. And that's now my new catchphrase. I can't find a YouTube video for it, but that's my new catchphrase. And I know it's a YouTube video. It's like some like bald guy and you know what? Just for the memorization of me saying wrong in the middle of a Mario game, I'll tell you the rest in the next part.